99 red baboons. I'm sorry. Ladies and gentlemen, 99 red baboons. This is from the Blue Monkey Brewery. There's the little little chap there. And the Blue Monkey Brewery has all the stuff on the back. Diggity, diggity, diggity. As they say, taking the nation by storm. They're getting awards of all sorts. And that's good. I like that. Now, I've not had nothing from the Blue Monkey Brewery. Ain't hardly spoken to them on Twitter or anything either. So, you know, keep up with me, guys and girls, from all the breweries and that. I'm always around. Have a little chat with me. Tell me what you're up to. Tell me your news. Because I want to spread the word. You know, I want to spread the word. I like to spread the good word and that, you know. So, let me know what you're up to. If you've got a new release, say, tell. We've got a new release. Let people know about it and that. And I will give you a little bit like that, you know. As I do. So, like I say, or anything, if you're short of hops or anything, you know, I'll see if I can put out a message or something. You know, I've got quite a little following on Twitter and that. Yeah, you know, people like to listen to Baldy now and again. Right, so that is the plain old crown. But I like that. That's smelling nice. That is smelling nice. Now, listen, quick word to the brewers out there. Whatever, I don't know what hops and things cost and what malts cost. And I would imagine that, you know, that they are, you know, expensive. But I also imagine there's corners to be cut and, you know, there's cheaper ones you can get and different seasons ones that hop and maltsters and everything will have kind of, well, whatever. But you know what I mean. There'll be kind of less quality ones. And you'll know the quality ones. You know your game. Don't kind of cut corners. Don't cut corners because it's kind of, not only is it unfair to the customers and to the drinkers, but you're doing yourself a disservice. You're doing yourself a disservice where people are starting to get used to quality beers. You know, I've got my ear to the ground and here people are sort of beginning to say, oh, this one and that one, you know, that one, they've watered their one down, or this one, they've done that with them. And it ain't perhaps watering them down, but it's using insipid kind of malts and whatever else, you know. So try to get just the top ingredients. Don't cut back and say, well, we can put this amount of hops in, put loads of them, put loads of malts, you know, make it nice and rich sort of taste in it. Because we can get the flavourless stuff by buying Coors Light and whatever. Anyway, I don't know what you guys do. I don't know how to brew beer like you guys do. But all I know is there's some good ones, there's some bad ones, and you know who you are, you know. Right, let's hope this is a good one. From the smell of it smells like it. Let's just twirl that in. Already lovely, gorgeous little pruney notes in there. I just twirled it in and completely masked it in head there. All that foam, I'll just knock that out with the grease off my fingers. That's it, knock it down a bit. Now, I'm getting a mocha note in there. I'm getting something fruity along the lines of kind of damson or something. I'm getting something dark. Little berries of some sort, kind of forest, fruits of the forest, different kind of different dark berries. A little bit of kind of like a candied sugar sort of almost. No, not candied sugar, molasses. little edge of that. You've got lovely dark notes, but it's been picked up with little tangerine-y background and all sorts of dark fruits on the foreground. Let's go in. Cheers. Oh, flip. That is lovely. Oh, that's glorious. That is lovely. What sort of ABV are we talking? 4.2. That's another one of these beers. That's a lovely session beer. It's nice and kind of just the right ABV to be a session beer. You don't want to have one that's up in the sevens and things to be sessioning on. They're all right. They've all got their purpose. But for a session beer, that 4.2s and 4.0 this and that and whatever, it's just lovely, you know. You can really get a few down with your mates and that, you know. That is really glorious. It's all those flavours I mentioned, smells I mentioned earlier. Now mix those aromas with a bit of dried strawberry, a few dried fruits, a couple of currants in there as well. And a few little spicy notes like cloves and things and like little mixed spice. A little tiny little hint of like a five spice or something. Oh, that's lovely. That really is lovely. Tiny little couple of seeds of fennel in there. Yeah. Coffee notes there. Nice Arabica coffee. Nice and gentle. Sort of latte almost. Oh, it's delightful. That is delightful. Foo. That is delightful. Right. Without a doubt, go out. Bite. Try it. Dun dun. Like it. Or they'll send the gorilla around. Stop it. Cheers. Bottoms up. See you in the next one. Take care. Bye-bye.